SM51 Active Server Monitoring. Go to SM51. Here this window displays all the active servers. If any server is not available, then send email notification to all the team members and look into the issue and also check with the infra team. Any maintenance is going on. If any problem in the server, logged into the server and check the what is the cause of problem of you can check view the all the work process working for the server. You can view the all the users working in the system. You can view the kernel information and what are the support packages you can add to the system and whatever the database you can upgrade to the system. You can watch the system log. SM51 is mainly used for checking the whatever the servers are running. This is very important T code.